So now we will just put the cap on it. Let it be cooked for 30 to 40 minutes.